Hey guys, so I am going to be making a video on the Engender mod for this. And yes, I am posting for my laptop too, but I don't know how to get my laptop stuff on here. So I still will post on this account. Let me see what percent of laptop is. Yeah, it's a Lavenio. You can see right here. Lavenia. Okay. Anyways, let's hop in. Okay, I have not played Minecraft in a bit, so. Oh, here's this spawning things. Okay, would I rather make this to have this and spawn it in, or would I rather just get it right now? I mean, it looks so cool, but I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do. Ooh, what's up with her? Storm? Now, I forget all the commands. I am going to be right back. I will be right back. I'm gonna turn off my volume. And then y'all can just, you know, watch. That's the best I can do for right now. So I will be right back. Guys, I'm back. Okay. So, I've been gone for 3 minutes, I think. How much it is involved? Not much! Here, you want some cookies? Do the walls like zoning them. Let me get my engine. Brightness, I do full brightness. Okay. It's picking up some blocks now. Just grass. Oh, it's gonna gain health now. Yep. Okay, let's do Ma. Hold on, let's put this in one. And Ma. Put a mob carrier. Okay, let's put this guy in some water. That'll make him... That'll make him get, like, very good. Yep, he now has 500 HP. Oh, he's about to get to, like, a fat... Yep, he's growing. When you put him in water, he's going to grow so big. Put him back in water. Yeah, I never used a laptop before. This is my first time actually using a real laptop. Like a real laptop. The only laptop you get to use in school and in my school was a flipping Chromebook. Everything on it was like mostly blocked except school stuff. Not like studies. Like we don't study. We study at home, so please. There. Yeah, I have to actually, like, two-finger tap, since I don't have a mouse yet. Okay, so this is a big boy. He almost is, he's about to get to his destroyer stage. He might get to his destroyer stage. That's when he's gonna wreck your world. But luckily, know how to defeat this guy. Okay, so there's this enchantment you can put on a sword. Okay, diamond sword. Okay, I don't know if it's only on a diamond sword, but go to Anne. And he just got into his destroyer stage. So you might be thinking, oh, is this an ordinary living thing?
It is not. It is indeed not an ordinary thing.
This thing can kill the Witherstorm. It doesn't look cool, but I don't think I can actually kill this. Yeah, like I can't kill my own Witherstorm, sadly. But let me see how much HP he has. Okay, anyways, I'm just gonna summon, Wither. Okay, now that indeed, not what I'm mess with. Okay, I was about to say, did my game almost crash? Like, if I hit that guy once, then yeah, I can kill. That is not what we want to do. Okay, if we do... I can kill this guy. Easily. This one I can kill easily. Yep, I almost killed it. This guy has died. And this guy is picking up things. Ooh, there's the command block. Center. Come on, I want to see what P this guy has. Okay, come on. Okay, so it has 13,000 HP. See, now if we summon that right there, will indeed evolve soon. Or not. Okay, so I can't like see. It's not just gonna be this, y'all. We're gonna add more stuff soon. No, we're gonna play more stuff. No, we don't want to play crackers with this. We are not playing Fortnite today, sadly. Well, it is because I don't want to, like, because first it is going to lag, obviously. Now I'm just gonna want to eat deeper. Actually, no. I'm gonna do. Actually, I do not know what I'm gonna do. No. I don't know what game I'm gonna play. No, not Roblox. Not Fortnite. Play F and I'm not good at it, but yeah, I'm gonna try. Wait, I can also just do this. Say how proud you are of me, so stay away. The flip. What the flip? Okay, never mind. What is a good game? Oh, I've seen this game. What's this? Thank you. See ya.